Now to an area north of Durango and the filing of a federal lawsuit over an environmental disaster. Comes 6 years after toxic wastewater spilled from the Gold King mine in Silverton, damaging rivers in southwestern Colorado and beyond. A contractor working for the EPA accidentally destroyed the plug holding the water inside. You see the result. The EPA is now being sued by the mine's owner, Todd Hennis. He claims the agency has not paid him for using his land during the response to the crisis. The suit also claims his land was contaminated with arsenic and other metals. Hennis is seeking $3.8 million. The EPA has not responded.